Iris, come close, child, and I'll tell you a magical tale. Long ago, there was a boy who had an amazing gift. He was a talented young artist, just like you. Painting was everything to the boy, and the images he created were rich and full of life. His paintings were so vivid, in fact, that they became doorways into fantastic worlds. Until one day he painted a door that he should have left closed. Out of one of his own paintings came an evil wizard. The wizard wanted to capture the boy and force him to paint the world in darkness and shadow. But just as the boy was pulled into the painted worlds, he realized that he was not alone. And this is where our story begins.
Thank you.
Dear Ciaris, if the wizard claimed the boy's power as his own, he would paint out the stars and the moon and the sun and plunge the painted world into darkness.
Thank you. Thank you.
What was once a dark forest became a garden full of light and color. And for a moment, the wizard's curse was broken. But the setting sun brings long shadows. And in this garden, things were not entirely as they seemed.
Thank you.
You see, the evil wizard was taking the boy to a dark, hidden place and ripping the painted worlds behind him. Only the stranger could hope to mend the paintings and follow. Or will the boy be lost forever?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.